President Joe Biden announced today he's planning to nominate former Florida Congresswoman Gwen Graham to serve as an assistant secretary in the U.S. Department of Education. The nomination will need Senate confirmation. Graham represented the Tallahassee area and other parts of the North Florida area in the U.S. House from 2015 to 2017 and ran unsuccessfully for governor in 2018. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.